I specifically bred these goldfish to be super hardy and well able to deal with cold temperatures, and I am so glad I did, because this morning when I went outside, the top of the pond was like a slushy. It was starting to go gloopy, it was on the verge of freezing.